You know, we are back on the NF train, better late than never. Here we go. Today is a good day. Want to know why? Because it's a good day. I know everything's going crazy out in this world, and I know people are all cooped up, but you know what? NF is still in the house. This is my whole thing about making songs. Record your music. Because no one can ever take it away from you. It's forever. I don't care if this album's from 2017. I want to hear this song. You want to know why? Because my man is my man. So without further ado, we're going to get right back on this NF train. See what's up with 3 a.m. Let's go.
Call me at 3 a.m. telling me that I could be the one. Oh, yeah. Maybe I was in love from the outside. Yes, I ain't what you want no more. You got someone else inside of your life. Yeah, that's good for you, I'm happy. You got someone that makes you smile more than I ever did. Yeah, that's great. Listen, why they always trying to hurt me? Why they always trying to burn me? I swear to God, shit it never even happened in the first place. Only time you hit me is on my birthday. Wish that I could tell you that I got a lot of love for you. Wish that I could tell you I got trust for you. Want you put some money in the...
That's hard when people, you know, they... It's tough. Let me just say this. Because there's such a twofold thing when it involves with staying in communication with people. Only hit me on my birthday. How many people do you do that to? You only hit them on the, hey, happy birthday. Hey, hey, I don't talk to you 364 and three quarters of another day, but... Happy birthday today. How many people do you do that to? And how many people do that to you? That's tough, man. It's tough. And we've got more technology to stay in touch with people than anybody ever before and at any other point in history, and we don't do it.
Saying that the money ain't enough for you. Yeah, look what it's done to you. Everyone's your friend when the music start buzzing. I'm closer to the people that were there when I was nothing. Try to talk about the past, but you always change the subject. I ain't good at shaking hands, but I'm good at holding grudges. Why you always fronting, huh? Always trying to play with me. Woo! Yeah, what you got to say to me? I am not a slave to the people writing checks to me. This is destiny. They ain't never have respect for me.
That's a fact right there. That's what I like about independent artists. You know, like, you're not some kind of, like, he used the term slave to the people that write checks, or you're just, you're like a puppet, you know, like a No. You know what? This is destiny. I would challenge every single one of you right now to really just reflect on what it is that you have a gift to do and how you're going to utilize that gift to better yourself and better this world. Because if we all had that same attitude that we were getting up in the morning to do what we want to do because that's what we're destined to do, man, life would be so much better. I would hope that everybody could just work hard to try to find that.
Call me at 3 a.m. telling me that I could be the one.
Oh yeah.
Maybe I was in love from the outside. Yes, I ain't what you want no more. If you got someone else inside of your life, yeah, that's good for you, I'm happy.
Where's that drop?
You got someone that makes you smile more than I ever did. Yeah, that's great. I don't like that.
I swear they just said Peerless recordings. I know they didn't, but it was funny.
For you, I'm happy. You got someone that makes you smile more than I ever did. Yeah, that's great. I don't like that, no.
Really sorry.
I don't like that.
I don't know what he said. I thought he said Peerless recordings, Garrett.
Why you always trying to play? I ain't got a clue right now. Everything I ever wanted was someone I'm watching and go. Yeah. You said I'm scared for you. Let me say a prayer for you. Hope you never make it to the top just to find out there ain't nothing there for you. And now the people trying to tell you that they care for you never.
That's an interesting statement because so many people try to get to the top. And maybe they, you know, maybe that's not the initial goal, but maybe it is that your talent aligns with the universe or whatever you want to call it, and it takes you to the top because of a talent you have. And then what is there? What's at the top? Everybody says, hey, how you doing? I say, oh, yeah, good, good. And they say, how you doing? Oh, I'm living the dream. What's the dream? What's at the top? Fame? Fortune? Notoriety? The paparazzi? I mean, I don't know what's up there. How about have an attitude of gratitude and be humble and be like this gentleman right here and try to just simply relate to people and meet people right where they're at so that you can have impact and influence and try to come alongside people and help them out and let them know that they're not alone. That's more important to me and obviously to this gentleman than it is, you know, fame and fortune and notoriety. That's just, to me, that's for some people, but not for me.
Never cared for you. First time you ever told me that you love me, I know that was probably weird for you. Cause I didn't say it back. I'm so caught up in the past and I know it wasn't fair to you. Maybe I don't see the world like I'm supposed to. Maybe I'm just living in a nightmare. Maybe all the people that I thought that I was close to wouldn't be around if it wasn't for my career. Yeah, the third record doesn't pop off. How many people about to drop off? I know how it works. If the record doesn't work, then it's my fault. I'm in the room full of fans singing my thoughts. My God.
You know what? How do you say it? I'm having withdrawals right now. From NF. I'm hoping that he drops an album on May 7th, like my man Leave It to Beaver said. That then when you flip Lost around, it says Thursday, May 7th, he's supposed to, I hope he drops a song. I hope he drops something. Because I'm having withdrawals. And like he's saying here, if he doesn't, you know, if the next album doesn't pop off, then people are going to drop off. I'm going to tell you right now, bro, I'm in it to win it. You drop it, I'm in it, it's spinning, I'm making a purchase. I'm not downloading crap from YouTube and all that stuff illegally. I'm making the purchase and streaming that stuff for you, bro. I don't care what people think, man. You got me a long time ago and wrapped me up. I'm down. One of your big fans.
Call me at 3 a.m. telling me that I could be the one. Oh, yeah. Whew. Maybe I was in love from the outside. Yes, I ain't what you want no more. If you got someone else inside of your life, yeah, that's good for you. I'm happy. You got someone that makes you smile more than I ever did. Yeah, that's great. I don't like that. I don't like that. No.
Really sorry.
I don't like that.
Peerless recordings.
Why you always shady on me? Are you always trying to? Why you always trying to play? I ain't got a clue right now. Everything I ever wanted was someone, I'm watching it go. Yeah, I'm done with the reminiscing about all we had. We got nowhere to go, you got all the things you wanted. Got everything that you want.
I gotta ride this out because I've been told too many times, don't sleep on this dude's videos. Ride him right to the end, man. If you think it's gonna end, it may not. I'm just gonna let it ride out. Alright, so Jump Street here. Is it one of my absolute knockdown, dragged out favorite songs from him? Nah. But what am I comparing it to? Every single jam that this dude has put out. I'm going to tell you what it is. I give it a huge 2 thumbs up because he's so diverse and the topics that he talks about are super relatable. You can really gain perspective from this dude by just simply listening. Like, yeah, the beat is great. Yeah, his flow is great. Yeah, the dude can sing. Yeah, he is super talented. But listen. Escucha. Listen. To what the man is saying. So what if you rise to the top? Okay, you get all the way to the top. You get everything that you've ever wanted. And then what? Everything you... Oh, well, like, yeah, I've got opportunities and I've got choices and I can go see the world. Does that really make you happy? Is that really why celebrities that have money upon money and opportunities upon opportunities get into that hole where they just feel like there's no other outlet than to take their own life? Is that what you're chasing after? I don't know. I'm not. I just know that my goal in my music is to reach people and meet them where they're at and hopefully inspire them and give, you know, get to their hearts and make them think a little bit about what's most important. Again, hey, two thumbs up for this video. Subscribe to the channel if you like the content here. Man, smack that thumbs up button. Chicka chicka, leave a comment and ding, hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we're back on the NF train again. We're out of here. Thanks for your time.